So you think you're safe in your COVID bubble, huh? You don't wear your mask because you're around each other all the time and you trust each other. If only it were that simple. Let's say you go over to your neighbor's house. That's okay, right? They're in your bubble. But your neighbor goes to work and has a coworker that doesn't wear a mask over his nose. And that coworker has a family and grown children that also go to work. Your neighbor also has a close relative who goes to bonfires at another friend's house regularly, where everyone is close together but don't wear masks because they're outside, and they all have families and coworkers. That's just your neighbor. That doesn't include your neighbor's neighbors, or your sister, your aunt, your best friend, or even your dad. The point is, everyone you know has a network. Everyone in their network has a network, and it only grows from there. So when you think you're hanging out with just 10 people, you're really hanging out with 100, 500, maybe 1,000. We'd hate to burst your bubble, but you don't have one. So think twice before venturing out. Keep your guard and your mask up whenever you're around anyone who doesn't live in your immediate household.